Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to see De Morgan's theorem. De Morgan was a British mathematician and logician. He formulated De Morgan's theorem, which are important part of Boolean algebra. In this video, we are going to see De Morgan's first theorem. Its statement is, the complement of product is equal to the sum of complements. So here we have A dot B complement, which is equal to A complement plus B complement. Now we'll draw circuit for A dot B complement. For this, we'll be using AND gate, and output of this AND gate is connected to inverter to give its complement. At the output, we'll be connecting LED with respect to ground. Now we'll provide input to AND gate, which is logic input. So this is treated as our A, this is B, its output is A dot B, which is provided to inverter to give output as A dot B complement. Now we'll focus on this right hand side, which is A complement plus B complement. So first of all, we need to take inverter to get the complement of both inputs, and its output we are going to connect to OR gate. So using wire, we are going to connect output of both inverter as an input to OR gate. To check output, we'll be connecting LED at the output with respect to ground. Here it is not connected, that's why we are getting red dot. So connect it properly, and now we'll be providing input to inverter. So input as logic input. So this is our A and this is B. Now we'll check working of the circuit. When both inputs are low, which is for left hand side, output is high. Now we'll check right hand side. When both inputs are low, output is high. First input is low, second input is high, output is high. Same thing, when first input is low, output is high. Now we'll check the third combination as A is equal to high, B is equal to low. In this case, output LED is in on condition. Now we'll check for right hand side. A is high, B is low. Output LED is in off on condition. When both inputs are high, output is low. Both inputs are high, output is low. In this way, we can prove De Morgan's first theorem. Thank you.